Many countries utilize this form of patrol because it holds many benefits and advantages over the traditional means of transportation and police patrol. Some of them, and in particular, would be that it increases the mobility and the range of foot patrol officers. An officer on a bicycle can move a lot faster and more swiftly through congregations, through areas of congestion, more than someone on foot. In incidents where we have events of mass crowds, this again is another instance where this initiative comes into play. For example, when we have events like Carnival, Jazz and Arts Festival, Asu Square coming up soon, you have mass crowds and most times the roads are blocked off and full of pedestrians. It is inappropriate and sometimes even dangerous to have your normal vehicles coming through those crowds. Police on bicycles would be an ideal situation, an ideal solution. We also have areas like on the dual carriageway. In the event of an accident, there's congestion and it's difficult for the normal vehicles to maneuver through. This increases police presence as well. And you will see them throughout the city circuits, throughout the tourist hotspots like Point Serafin, the Vendors Arcade, La Place Carénage, to name a few, and of course all our many malls.
The Royal St. Lucia Police Force, as part of its crime fighting strategy, we formulated a bicycle or police bicycle patrol unit in collaboration with Universal Cycle Center and the police. This patrol will augment our usual foot and vehicle patrol during the season. So there'll be an increase in our patrols within the city of Castries and the environs. We expect that members of the public will see the police along the highways and byways of Castries, and that visitors and the general public will feel safe and secure during the Christmas season and throughout the coming years.